Very easy recipe, using wholemeal flour and some water. Just mix some water in with the flour until you get a nice dough. Flour down your board. And roll out your dough. You want to get it to about an eighth of an inch or however thin you want it. I'm using a glass here because it's all I've got. Heat your pan up and fry your dough. Not using any oil here, just heating the dough up. Turn it over and heat the other side, and you can flop it over a few times just depending on how crisp you want it. And serve. What could be nicer than a lentil curry with eggplant and a nice piece of wholemeal flatbread? Thanks for watching.